How to animate this character left-right transition in Alight Motion. Import two images of your character. You can also use animated characters here, it doesn't have to be a static image. Position them nicely in the composition, I'll keep my characters in the center. Now, let's set bookmarks to mark where we'll place the keyframes on the timeline. I'll put a bookmark at the 1 second mark. I'll just be following these lines on the timeline. Note that the timestamps here might not match yours, as my project is set to 60 frames per second. I added two bookmarks because this first section will be for the slow animation, and this second part will contain the transition animation. This is where the first layer will end. So, let's trim the layers. I'll trim both layers and then drag the second layer to start after the first layer ends. This will allow for a switch. I'll also add bookmarks for the second layer's transition. You don't have to use bookmarks once you get the hang of it. Take the first image and add a location keyframe. Then move to the bookmark just before the layer ends and move the character to the left. Next, go to the very end of the layer and bring the character back to its original position. Now we have this! Do the same thing for the second layer, keyframe its original position at the start, then move it to the right, and finally bring it back to the center. I know it looks bad right now, but we can fix it using animation easing. Take the first layer, go to animation easing for the first animation, I'll add an ease out easing, which looks like this. Then I'll exaggerate the curve. I found that a curve like this works best. Then go to the transitional animation at the end of the layer and add an ease in easing. Now, apply the same easing to the second layer, an exaggerated ease out for the first animation, and an ease in for the second animation. To me, it looks a little glitchy and fast right now. To slow down the animation, just drag the middle keyframes a bit earlier on the timeline. This increases the duration of the movement. Look at that! Now we have a slower transition. But it's still a little glitchy, right? To fix the glitch, I'll just exaggerate the ease and easing for both layers. And it's much smoother now, yay! This is so simple yet so eye-catching. Thanks for requesting this tutorial in my request form. Have a nice day, bye-bye!